transition game, one against one, and we took the key points, the instruction points from the earlier things in the practice into this transition game. The puck carrier, cover the puck. You have maximal 10 seconds to go for a score. The defending player, you have to stay close on the right side between the goal and the player with the puck. You have to move your feet all the time. And when you win the puck, you make a transition pass. And it should be a good pass, so you can have.
The lights. The goalies are in the net. And this is lights. It starts one on one. Defender. Defender gets the puck, he's passing the first player online. He goes against his man. He doesn't have any support coming in, they're just waiting in the red line to pass. This guy gets it. He passes to the first player. There. I always prefer them coming more like a real pass would be in the game. But they're still making a pass, so. Skaters are the quickest. Are we are. Nice pivot.